Lois loves to live dangerously. Yes, this new trailer. It's over 3 minutes long. That is such a huge risk to take. You want to show us enough new stuff for us to like lose our minds and be like, I'm so excited, and to turn the conversation squarely to Justice League, at least until the Last Jedi trailer hits tomorrow night. But also at the same time, you don't want to show too much that everyone says you pulled another doomsday. So let's see. I'm also really curious to get a look at what the story is finally, like a really good feel for it. And we shouldn't see any Joss Whedon effect. He has said that he worked really hard to honor Zack Snyder's wishes. So this should seem, this movie's not going to take a hard turn, supposedly. So let's take a look.
Let's do it.
All right, indeed. I'm so scared for this movie. What?
I'll take that as a yes.
What?
The ring.
Those Kents sure like to come to you in your dreams, right? His dad did the same thing. I like that one.
The world remains in mourning after the death of Superman. Violence, acts of war, and terrorism are all on the rise.
She's like, of course it was a yes.
I had a dream. It was the end of the world.
Story time.
I think it's something more. Something darker.
This great song choice. This is a really great song choice. It's also very Snyder.
People don't know to risk their lives.
Strong man is strong as alone. You ever heard that?
That's not a saying. That's the opposite of what the saying is.
We are not enough.
The world needs Superman. I made him a promise.
This is why I brought you together.
Ride ain't over yet.
My man.
Jason Rock. Yes, keep showing me stuff. Oh, but we've added a lot of CGI, boy.
Yeah. Oh, awesome. As a bat signal, that's your... Oh, shit, sorry.
Your signal, that means we have to go now.
Yeah, that's what that means.
It's so cool.
Ah, Ezra Miller is fantastic. Oh, wow. That looked great. And they didn't go too far. Oh, look at this. Look how beautiful that is. Oh, it's like a little museum piece. I love it so much. That's just so great. Wow, that is so beautiful. Ah, the Alex Ross, whoever in marketing was like, why don't we do Alex Ross? That person, I hope they got a raise. Because that's just fantastic. It's the grandeur of DC, I feel, and the epicness that it separates it from Marvel. Not like in a, oh, it's better way, but just, you know, you don't want everything to be the same. And I'm really glad to see DC, you know, continuing to embrace what it is. I thought that the song choice was amazing. And I think that, I don't know if this is, they still haven't shown a lot of story. I don't know if this is going to convince any non-believers, okay, to jump on the bandwagon. But I have to say, this was kind of like, it almost like made me tear up a little bit, because it was like, to the believers, it was like, we got you. Don't worry. You know, we're going to take care of you. And it was just so beautiful. Because I believe in these characters as heroes. So to see that acknowledged, and also the song and the way they had like the editing and like the slow burn, You know, instead of like the hard rock that they've been doing for a lot of the trailers before this, it was like, it's something that, you know, I've talked about with a couple of trailers recently, you know, wanting to see the self-doubt in the heroes, you know, the sacrifice, you know, the fear that you might not save the day. I love that. And I think that's particularly the case with DC heroes. Maybe that's why I gravitate towards them. But I thought that this trailer captured that perfectly. So, oh boy, it looks so good. And I think they still saved a ton for the movie. And so this isn't the final trailer. I thought it might be labeled final trailer, but it's not. So they have the right to do one more. We'll see what they decide to do. Oh, it's a thing of beauty. I can't wait. What did you think? Stay tuned for the breakdown. Thanks for watching with me. And you can check out some more videos, including something telling you all about that Superman black suit right now.